Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about if Windows computer is stuck or frozen on Screensaver. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. You should start by checking the processes running in the background. The processes that are running in the background might be using the resources of the computer's CPU. You need to make sure that those processes do not run and result in the Screensaver freezing your system. Adjust the programs and background processes in a way that results in better performance of your PC. The graphics drivers on your PC might be redundant or out of date or corrupted, which is not supporting the display capabilities of your PC. Check for the updates of graphic drivers and install them. They might help fix the issue and help the Screensaver run normally. One way that you can do this is right-click, go to the Device Manager, look for your display adapters, right-click, click on Update, and you can also go to the OEM website of your graphics card driver's manufacturer and download the latest drivers there. Temporarily disable your antivirus. Some antiviruses like McAfee have features to scan the screen. The scans might be the reason for the frozen computer. Disable the antivirus and see if it helps to fix the issue. If the Screensaver is making your computer stuck or it's freezing due to corrupted or missing files, it can be fixed with the System File Checker scan. The built-in tool when run scans for the problems in your system files and fixes them automatically. Boom is then resolved. To do this, you'll want to open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in SFC space slash scan now and hit enter. This will take a few minutes, so you'll have to be patient. Once that's finished, restart your system and see if the problem is then corrected. If none of the methods work, you'll probably have to restore your PC to the point where everything was fine with your PC and Screensaver. We can do a system restore. Open the system restore, go to system restore, look at the recommended restore, or you can also choose a different restore point. Click next, pick your restore point. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.